One concern with milk is that drinking too much can lead to anemia and constipation. Where is the sweet spot when it comes to milk consumption?
Well, so yes. So the big concern now, of course, is that kids don't drink enough, right? Because there's all sorts of things advertised and pushed, and it's just not cool to drink milk anymore. And too much can cause problems, but most kids don't get enough. But there are recommendations. Basically, a 5 to 8 year old needs 20 ounces a day, roughly, and a 9 to 18 year old needs 24 fluid ounces a day. And that should give them, you know, the calcium and the phosphorus and the potassium and the magnesium and the different nutrients of concern that dairy has in it. I mean, dairy is a separate area in the My Plate. It used to be the food pyramid. Now it's My Plate. Dairy used to be one of those categories because there are certain nutrients that it is better than supplying than any other category of foods. Now, people will say, well, doesn't spinach give you calcium? Yes. Yes, spinach will give you calcium. But do you want to eat 5 bowls of spinach a day? That's a lot of spinach. Now, I can drink 3 or 4 glasses of milk, but I don't know if I can eat that much spinach. Even if I was Popeye. I don't know if kids know who Popeye is.
Strong to the finish, because he eats spinach.
He eats spinach.